Rosaleen, I'm DJ.
Hi everyone, we just have your attention for 45 seconds, please.
Please find us.
We have your seats here.
Suffering.
Oh, yo! The long, hard road, ah, yeah.
Narrow road.
Narrow road.
It's too.
Yeah, well, that's okay.
After 30 years,
ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome Mr. and Mrs. Maya.
All your perfect imperfections.
Diamonds on a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold. But all the promises we made from the cradle.
Basically, just want to thank you all from the bottom of my heart. And please forgive us if the food and things are not up to expectations. And before I let you off, I just want to remind you, parents and only son, and the law of future jobs is dependent on your good people.
And last, Charles Redding, which has been credited. This morning, the pastor said that the marriage is an enigma. And just now, the pastor said, marriage is a miracle. But I would like to add on that marriage is a mystery. You can find that in Deuteronomy chapter 39, verse 39. You can go home and do your homework. It's a mystery. So in the morning, wedding ceremony, the pastor asked, who give up this woman to be married? Actually, we didn't give her away. We only release her to the new management, the job management. And pray God's blessing upon you. The couple, only the couple. Bless the voice and raise our hands towards them and bless them. From the book of Numbers, chapter 6, verses 21 and 22. Go forth and multiply.